Shut up, pudding brain, to me.
Shut up, pudding brain.
Made his life calling him a loser. Oh, we have another TARDIS.
Hello.
Hello.
So, probably one of the most pivotal moments for your character for me probably was the Zygon version monologue. That just, you know, for sci-fi sake, yeah, it definitely did bring people together in the sci-fi way, and I missed that in the whole realm of like space opera stuff. What was your favorite moment so far, or a couple, if you don't have just one?
One of the whole series. There's so many wonderful things. I must just say that day that we did that was very interesting. It was unusual at that point to have, I know it was like 11 pages long or something. So they had to just wind me up and I just had to keep shooting it. But I had a great commotion going on because then we were having a visitor that day. And there were a lot of mysterious men with dark glasses and earpieces. Sort of. And we actually had the American ambassador.
Really?
Who was doing a tour, who the American ambassador at that time was very diligent in his responsibilities and toured the whole of the UK trying to understand the country and make contact with people. And one of the places he came to was Cardiff when we were shooting, and he was sitting watching
that
speech.
Well,
it was really unusual because when I finished it, the first time I did it, there was a little round of applause. Someone had to say, we don't usually applaud after. But it was sweet, it was from the ambassador and from his team. So it was really nice to him, and he was very kind in his praise of that moment. I think the show is full of so many lovely moments. Some of them are very personal, and some of them are ones that you might understand. And sometimes it just catches you when you don't expect. Sometimes there's just a moment which is a little collision of your childhood and your maturity and your fanboyishness. And sometimes it's a realization of how special this thing is that I got so lucky to do. I can remember once doing a thing where we had sometimes we have kids come to visit us who are not in great shape. We had them in the TARDIS. They didn't know I was going to appear. They didn't know I was there. So I came on to the TARDIS, and they gasped. And I gasped. I'm Doctor Who. That was beautiful. So you often get very lovely things like that.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.